In this video, we will be showing you several ways that you can customize the taskbar in Windows 11. Use our clickable sections below to keep track of what step you're on during this tutorial. To pin an app to the taskbar, right-click on the app before launching it, and then click Pin to Taskbar, or right-click on the app icon in the taskbar after launching it, and then click Pin to Taskbar. To unpin an app from the taskbar, right-click on the app icon in the taskbar, and then click Unpin from Taskbar. To hide buttons native to the taskbar, such as Search, Task View, Widgets, and Chats, right-click the taskbar and click Taskbar Settings. Under Taskbar Items, you can toggle them on or off. To customize which icons appear in the taskbar corner and which icons hide in the taskbar overflow menu, toggle them on or off under Taskbar Corner Overflow. The alignment of the taskbar can be adjusted under the taskbar behaviors. Here, you can also customize the taskbar behaviors, such as automatically hide the taskbar, show badges on taskbar apps, show your taskbar on all displays, and select the far corner of the taskbar to show the desktop. To change the color of the taskbar, click Personalization and then Colors. Select an accent color and switch on Show Accent Color on Start and Taskbar. If the Show Accent Color on Start and Taskbar is grayed out, change your mode to Dark. Or change your mode to Custom, and then change your default Windows mode to Dark. To change the size of the taskbar icon, first search Registry Editor and then open it. Or use the shortcut Windows R and then type Regedit to open it. Then type in the following location in the Location Address field. Next, right-click on the screen and then select New DWORD 32-bit value. Type in the name Taskbar SI. Double-click it. If you want the taskbar icon smaller, type in 0. If you want the taskbar icon larger, type in 2. If you want the default size, type in 1. Click OK. Finally, open Task Manager or use the shortcut Ctrl-Shift-Escape. Find the process titled Windows Explorer, right-click on it, and then select Restart. To change the location of the taskbar icon, type in the following registry location. Double-click on Settings. Double-click the cell 03 and change it to 01. Click OK. Then restart Windows Explorer and your taskbar will be on the top of the screen.